Today's a good day! I'm getting piercings. I'm getting my collarbones pierced to match my hip piercings. Are you gonna get a piercing?
Someday.
And then we're going with my friend Brittany and Alyssa, and we're not sure what Brittany's getting because she keeps changing her mind, so I guess we'll find out when we get there. I'm scared. I feel like it's gonna hurt. Probably. I'm getting it to match my hips. Yeah. Yeah. So I'm getting dermals, and I don't know. I'm just scared it's gonna hurt because there's like no fat here, so when he pushes, I'm gonna be like, ow!
It's true.
Wherever you go, always remember, bring one of these. Yes. Stuff is going down, you guys. So, we're on our way to get the piercings. Brittany and Alyssa are coming, but they couldn't get in because there were police. And I was like, what? And then there's like all these fire trucks and it's my building. There was like a fire or something. So we have to like walk over to the end of the street so they can pick us up to go get our piercings because all the stuff's going down. Someone had a fire. Yeah, because they were like coming to the door asking us questions. And so, yeah. Whoops. Yay. So we're here at the piercing place. And the fire, like, I didn't even know what it was, and it was my building, and we get there, or Alyssa gets there, and she's like, it was a structure fire. So the person who didn't even live there knew what the fire was.
Filling out the paperwork. Needle pushers.
So you finally decide what you're gonna get?
Yes.
What are you getting?
I'm getting my nipples pierced.
Oh my god, it's so exciting.
I am actually really, really excited.
Are you excited?
Yeah. That's cool.
It's piercing time! Yeah! Everybody's here.
Oh, this is gonna happen. I'm gonna line myself up under a little bit of pressure. I'm gonna be ready, be
bleeding
you are. Oh, that was close.
Your cheesy smile, like, yeah!
That's why I wear black.
For all
the blood. It also makes you look slimmer, and that's what I was going for. Dieting? There's black t-shirts. Alright, we're gonna move on. Woo! Get a little bleeding McBleeder syndrome. Next one?
Yeah!
Cool. Chinese fire drill, everyone! Chinese fire drill!
How you doing?
Pretty good!
Are you excited?
I am! Two more to go!
Dennis is like, big shot!
I think she's just a pro now. I've shanked her like so many times. It's like ridiculous.
And he's like taken them out and then done it again. Like these.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, surface anchors are always fucking...
touchy-feely.
Yeah. I got good news for you, though. We got one last one, and we're done for the day.
Woo!
Yeah, with some green. Green is also my favorite color, but I can't wear it because... no matter my complexion makes me look sickly. Cedar Sinai is here to
help you find the right plan. Physio and strength training, swimming, certified personal trainers, and fitness consultations. With membership starting at $100 per month, the best version of you is finally within reach. Visit one of our 100 clubs across Los Angeles or tap the banner to take advantage of this special rate. Amenities vary by club. Initiation fees, annual fees, and restrictions may apply.
So, how's everyone doing?
Look! Thank you, Marv!
No problem. Appreciate you.
He always does the best jobs. I'm all red.
I always do the most okay jobs. It's fantastic.
Thank you! He's so happy. So many things are happening today because now there's someone drunk while we're trying to go on a hike. Super. We're now going on adventures.
Time.
The first time was a fail. It was blocked off. The second time, her phone sent us to a liquor store. So now hopefully this one works. Adventure time. So we didn't really find what we were looking for, but we're coming down the mountain. There's this huge trail, but we thought we saw it and then we didn't, so we're coming down. So yeah, but we did see some pretty cool things, and since it's getting dark and cold, we're just gonna come back some other time when my piercings are healed and it's not getting dark and scary. Today was a good day, adventures.